What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. You want to reset your iPhone to factory default when you want to sell it or pass it on to a friend. Or you just simply forgot your passcode, and your iPhone is showing you the iPhone unavailable screen. In this video, I'd like to share 6 simple methods with you guys. Let's dive in. If you still have access to your home screen, open the Settings app. Go to General. Scroll down to the bottom and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Erase All Content and Settings to continue. Enter your passcode and Apple ID password when prompted. You can decide whether to create an iCloud backup at this point. After that, tap the Erase iPhone button to start resetting. If you forgot your passcode, continue trying to enter any passcode until you see the Erase iPhone button in the bottom right of the screen. Tap on it. Tap on it again to confirm. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out. Soon, you will see a loading bar which indicates the reset is in process. Once completed, you will see the hello screen, which means that your iPhone is back on factory default. Sometimes the Erase iPhone button is just not showing up. Maybe because you didn't sign into it with your Apple ID, maybe because Find My is not enabled. Anyway, you can still reset your iPhone using iTunes on a computer. Just follow the steps here to put it into recovery mode. For iPhone 14 series, press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. Now iTunes should recognize it and suggest an update or restore. Go ahead and click Restore to proceed. After downloading the firmware, the restore will begin. This process takes about 10 minutes. If iTunes says that it cannot restore your device because there's an error occurred, move on to our next method, Reset iPhone with Reboot. Click Reset Device on the bottom. Go with the factory reset mode by default. Download the firmware to a location at your choice. Then you can start resetting it anytime you want. Well done, go ahead and set it up, or leave it as factory new if you want. In the last part here, I'll briefly show you how to do it in Find My on iCloud.com. Visit iCloud.com and sign in with your Apple ID. Go to the Find My section. Click All Device on the top bar. Select your iPhone from the list. Then go ahead and click Erase iPhone to proceed. Enter your Apple ID password when prompted. Customize the settings that follows. Then the reset will begin wirelessly. Minutes later, you'll see the startup screen. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the TenorShare channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.